Well, I'll be hanged. King George has grown tired of our shenanigans.
Who's the grim fella?
That's Captain Woods Rogers. Not a man I want seeing my face.
We desire a parley with the men who call themselves governors of this island. Charles Vane, Ben Hornigold, and Ed Thatch. Come forth, if you please.
Hear about the King's pardon, I reckon.
What the hell is Hornigold doing?
Lily-livered punk!
What are you men up to?
I am grateful for your geniality, Captain Hornigold. I assumed our reception would be a troubled one.
Don't mistake my decorum for that one, Discovery.
I'm eager to hear what you have to say, but I'm on charge of mind otherwise. Very well put. Fair estate that I expect to see from any pirate. But I promise fair treatment to all who hear me out.
But it went a while longer, Governor Rogers. These rascals will show their true colors in time.
Calm, Commodore Chamberlain. I have given Captain Hornigold my word that we will be equitable.
Won't do you a lick of good.
We like to wear a blight on His Majesty's reputation and a
peculiar cancer afflicting the new world. The King wants them eradicated, above all else.
Is this the town square?
As close to one as we've ever had.
Incredible. It's no cleaner than a dog's kennel. Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Rackham, Vane, the governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Corcoran as well.
Fan out, lads, and take this shanty town as if it were your own.
Aye, but the King has been particularly ineffective in bringing about this change, hasn't he? And has failed at all attempts until now.
Careful how you talk about His Majesty, Governor. You're here at his pleasure.
I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor them to the letter.
Crystal.
These are the charts, Commodore. We're in position.
Governor Rogers believes he can make men of these monkeys yet. I do not. Return to your post and await my orders.
I pray you take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow. For until such time, all of you will be confined in Nassau.
I am sorry for this.
But in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
The governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Heath! Commodore Chamberlain, we are messengers, not executioners. Not yet.
Oh, thank you, sir. God save you.
Look on this as a stroke of fortune, lads. We should take the king's pardon and salvage what dignity we
Piss.
Own.
I'll be hanged before I surrender to that bobbin.
Check your head, Vane. We had here a rare opportunity. A chance to take something base and shape it into a government made and maintained by men of vision. But in 2 years, we pissed it away. I won't make that mistake again.
Its truth is telling, and you whelps can't handle it.
Adieu, you forecastle-headed fuddlers. See you at the gallows.
You'll all be dead men! Bastards!
I need a drink.